Hello, dear ones. It's Alice. I'm of the stars. This is a day when a bunch of things happened at church. A little fairy or nature spirit came and was playing and blessing the children's heads. And some seraphim came in and colored the church a certain color during the communion, color of light, and a different kind of light from the archangels. You know, they're only babies. Then I was asking my team, and the Hathors came in again and blessed the congregation quite differently from the last time, and there was no adverse effect during the communion. It was great. No one tried to injure them with hatred or was frightened of them, and they were able to bless the whole church. It was terrific. So they didn't come in one by one. They came in following smoothly one amongst the other in a kind of a homogeneous energy, the same energy, but less joyful of an explosion, you know, more of a walking in of love. It was terrific. I'll show you the sky. Pretty cool, huh? Look at the sky. Everything is changing. Things are breaking up and reforming. There's blue sky behind all the clouds that are changing right now. It's terrific.